Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Rachel Chambers!